Symonne, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today you're probably wondering why I'm in the car. I'm never really in the car, but we decided to take a spontaneous road trip to San Diego. It's about 2 hours from here, and there's this bioluminescence plankton thing, which basically,
algae,
whatever it's called. It's from like this Indian beach, so apparently it's always like that. But like this tide came and now washed up on the shore of San Diego, so like there's blue neon sand and water. I don't know if this is true, but you know us, we're going to see if it is. So we just got in the car, so I'll keep you updated on what we're doing.
Do you ever feel like a misfit? Everything inside you is dark and twisted. Oh, but it's okay to be different, cause baby, so am I.
Okay, so we're 1 hour into the trip. So now I'm gonna go live, and if you're on my live, shout out to you.
I'm saying hi to the live. I'm live, if you guys are wondering.
I just wanted you to watch me dissolve slowly.
To go see the seals, and they were so cute. Now we're in this cool like outlet kind of thing, and it's super pretty, so now we're gonna go shopping. Let's go. Say hi to the vlog.
Hello. Hi.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me our thoughts. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Yeah.
This looks really good. I'm gonna get one.
I can tell that you want more.
So we just got to the restaurant and it's so pretty.
Here's
my outfit of the day.
We have a tail. So we went to this little bakery and she found a little apple pie that she really liked.
She's like, let's go get this apple pie. This is like a priority. And there are these crows just going insane
attacking people.
Randomly attacking people, like pecking at people, attacking. It was insane.
Getting the food, and then this one crazy homeless dude walks in. He's like, don't be scared of the birds. They're just babies. Smoke left them. They're hungry.
And without missing a beat, one of the guys working at the bakery just goes, Scott, get out.
All these birds start to attack him, and then we're leaving.
So all these birds are like, woo, outside. So we're like, we just gotta make a run for it. So we're running as the birds are like, doo, doo, doo.
Yeah, and then the birds just start like attacking people, like pecking their heads.
So all the Scott guy, she's like, don't get scared of the crowd. Now we are on the way to go free the birds, the fries.
It's just right above this cafe bakery. They attack bird cafe.
He has like a little birdie friend.
I don't think we're. I really hope this blue luminescent, whatever it's called, happens.
Bioluminescent algae thingy happens.
Yeah, I really hope it happens because we're like. We get lost. We threw fries at a bird.
We got attacked by birds. Like this better work.
Yeah. Guys, we swear we see it. We're not joking. The bioluminescent plankton thing.
The plankton.
So right now, as you can see, it isn't completely pitch black. So when it's completely pitch black, we're gonna go back
but it's like already really neon.
How dare you?
It's actually already really neon blue, so when it gets completely dark outside, we're gonna go try and see if it gets any brighter. So right now, we're actually gonna, there's a park right here, so we're gonna go play in the park and wait. Because it's probably dark, it's not working, but literally it's hard to see because it's blurry, but it's real, like it's neon, and I'll put all these screenshots too, like from our phones, because it's hard to focus on the camera. I'm trying to watch for it, but it's hard to focus on the camera because it's so dark and then something's just like moving, but it's literally real, like real proof. I'll show you the screenshots and everything. It's hard to get on camera, but the photos are amazing. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's actually real. Okay guys, so all those clips were so amazing. I'm so glad I got to see this. I FaceTimed a few of my friends so they got to experience it with me. It's literally so cool. It just like happens randomly. So my camera is a little blurry, so I can't see all of it because I was just like turning it on really fast. But I hope you guys enjoyed what you got to see, and I'm so happy. This is totally worth the trip, and I love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications, and whoever does all three of those, leave a comment down below, and I'll like it, heart it, and respond. And I love you guys so much. Bye!